Okay, I'm going to show you how we reproduce the gateway databus issue. This is how we connect all the devices to RS485 databus. The gateway, the crimson, and the spa touch panel. So all the devices are connected to RS485 databus. We can do something to increase the gateway database traffic. For example, we can change the, we can set the temperature. Or we can turn on and turn off the light. I think the message code 250 will show on the spa touch panel occasionally, but just for 1 second, for a short period of time. So it's difficult to catch it, but I did see it several times in the last half an hour. So if you keep playing with the gateway, you will finally see the message code 250 on the touch panel. It says crimson communication lost. Thank you.